you had to pay up for a high-priced DFS play, who would it be?
Well, there's this perception that I'm such a stubborn person, but I do admit when I am wrong, and I was wrong when we did this on Tuesday. Nick and Kenny both said that Payton Pritchard was worth paying up for again. I said that it could be another guy for the Celtics that game, and while Aaron Nesmith did have a huge game, Payton Pritchard had a massive game again as well. So if it is not broke, don't fix it. Payton Pritchard, $9,300. He's averaging 49 DraftKings points. He's had 44 and 54 through these two games. He doesn't need many minutes to do it. The ball's in his hands. He's going to be shooting threes. He's been racking up assists, which is just part of the Celtics' talent advantage of having all these mid to late first round picks, even from a few years back, like guys like Romeo Langford in the summer league. So I'm just going to keep going with Payton Pritchard against Orlando here to continue his success.
Yeah, Kenny, Jules mentioned last game out, 54 fantasy points. How do we feel about a guy you're paying up for? Maybe it's Payton Pritchard.
It's always a good idea to pay up for Payton Pritchard. Look, I like Tyrese Maxey here at $8,600. It's a little cheaper than the really, really high price guys. And when you look at this guy, I mean, he is arguably, to me, one of the 10 most talented offensive players that we have in summer league right now. A top 10 offensive talent. He's a great scorer. His first summer league game against Dallas, 25 minutes, 21 points, almost 40 DraftKings fantasy points. This is a guy that has dropped 30 points twice already in the NBA. His career high, 39 points coming in January. So I think that he has the talent here to break through an Atlanta team that's been really, really strong, but probably doesn't have the quite the perimeter defense to contain Tyrese Maxey. I think his shot creation here is very important. He took 15 shots in his first summer league game. You want to see that volume. You want to see a guy that's a daring shooter, going to take a lot of shots, going to be a little selfish. And I think that's what Maxey's going to do. He's going to just create. He's going to hit buckets. And I think that he's going to hit value and much more for you at $8,600.